Yo, what's good, everyone? Today, I'm bringing you guys a short video, and I'm bringing it, and what it's gonna be is it's gonna be me showing off my favorite games that I have on Xbox, and I'm gonna be ranking them from favorite to least favorite. So, let's get started. So, starting off number one is Grand Theft Auto 5, the premium edition, which I got about 2 years ago. My favorite game, because, you know, I play with my friends and stuff, and I just really enjoy it. Plus, I'm pretty good at it. It's a no-skill game, where, you know, your boy, trash at everything. Yeah. So, moving on to the next one, I have Mafia 3. Now, I can see why a lot of people would, you know, talk bad about the game, but, I really do like the game. It's a very fun game, and, if you have it for Xbox, you get, free DLCs and stuff. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Next up on our list is, Sea of Thieves. Just bought it yesterday. First time owning it on a DVD, but you know, it's a great game. Really enjoy it, and I can't wait to play it more with my friends. And coming in number 4 is Titanfall 2. Yeah, it speaks for itself. And this next one, you may all see, and you may think, wow, but, yeah. Oh, whoops, wrong. Never mind, I don't know where this game is. Yeah, I had it here somewhere. Sheesh. Well, I can't find it. Yeah, moving on, I guess it'd be, Fallout 4. Yeah, this game kind of speaks for itself as well. Pretty good game. Yeah. Oh, wait, I just realized something. Scratch that. This is one of my other favorite games, Hitman Absolution. Played it a very long time ago. Very fun game. Yeah, I really enjoy that game. That game is really fun. Then I would say Fallout 4 is next, and then, Fallout 3. Fallout 3, pretty cool. Pretty cool, you know, it's up there. Yeah, let's see what else. Next, I don't have a PlayStation 2 anymore, but this was one of my favorite games. I used to play with my little brother all the time. We had a lot of fun. It was a very fun game, and I do wish I had a PlayStation 2 again. But this is one of the first games I ever started off with, back in second grade. Next, you're gonna see this and you're gonna think, wow. But it's my Modern Warfare 2. Just kidding. The Division. I have the game in a different case because my brother bought it. Long story with that one. But I have this case and this game. I really only like this game. Not that much, but I mean, I bought it because it was on sale for like $2 or $3. So I was like, eh, why not? That game is pretty fun. Next up is going to be Battlefield 1. I don't have a case for it because I bought it at a pawn shop. Didn't have a case. So there's that. And see, after that, I would say is Saints Row 4. Saints Row 4. Because this is a pretty fun game. I enjoy it quite a bit. And yeah, it's pretty good. Now next is kind of a tie because yeah, these games are pretty decent. It's Call of Duty Ghosts and Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Not much of a Call of Duty person, but you know, they're pretty good games, and I don't really know which is better than the other. So in my opinion, they're equal. And I mean, I haven't really played them in a long time. I think they're fun. And yeah, so they're up there. Next is gonna be Grand Theft Auto 4. Grand Theft Auto 4 is one of my favorite games, And I did not cheat over 2,000 times, wink wink, playing this game. But yeah, this game is just really fun. It's open world, obviously, and it's just, I don't know, it's just super fun. There's a lot of cool things about it. It's just really fun. I enjoyed this game. Haven't beat it yet, but yeah. Next is gonna be Desperados 3. I just bought this game yesterday too, just because it was on sale. Never played it, so you know it's kind of at the bottom. But I'm gonna play it. You know, when I get the next chance, and I'll make a YouTube video on it. And last but not least, well, actually, it's least because I don't like this game that much, is Far Cry New Dawn. Yeah, this game speaks for itself. It's just not that green. And if you couldn't tell, I gave it the black, crappy case that GameStop gave me, just because it's an ugly case. Well, I mean, it's pretty cool, whatever, but, yeah. And, yeah, that's gonna wrap up, that's gonna wrap up my, video for today. Next time I will do a movie review, and I just want to say a big thank you to my friend Ryan the Great 065, because without him, I wouldn't have had this idea. Yes, I stole this idea from him, because it was pretty damn good idea to do. So, yeah. Yeah, I stole the idea from you, Ryan. Take that, bro. Take that. Yeah. Alright, thank you guys all so much for watching, and hope to see you in the next one. Also, hope you all have a good rest of your weekend, and a good week. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.